Hello friends, welcome back to a new video. Today we're going to discuss about the agricultural sector and agricultural opportunities in Germany, the courses offered in German universities and all. We thought of doing this video because it's more relevant and related to food technology and food firm. So and a couple of my friends personally insisted me to do this video. So let's get started. Before that, if you are watching our channel for the first time, please feel free to join our family by subscribing. And yeah, so why Germany?
So of course the main answer is having the privilege of not any tuition fees, and that too in English taught programs. That is one of the main option to main reason to choose Germany. But if you can consider, like if you are financially stable enough, then you can consider other countries, which are countries are famous.
Yeah, actually, Germany has to be considered just because of this this point where you don't have to pay any tuition fees for your entire learning. Just you have to have your, you have to meet your personal expenses. When you, if you are stable or if you wanted to you know, learn a bit more advanced way, means there are certain other countries which are very good or very advanced in this particular sector, which includes the US, the, Canada, Australia, Lebanon, etc.
It was fascinating that including Lebanon, Fiji, New Zealand, these countries also offer a wide variety of agriculture related courses.
So and if your choice is Germany, we have listed down a list of colleges which you can learn, which you can search in the DAT website. So I'll post the link in description. The courses or the colleges includes
University of Hohenheim. So first seven colleges we are discussing is the universities offering core agriculture programs. There are university which are offering related agriculture program, that we will come to that.
So these seven colleges are the seven colleges which we are going to say is directly offering the courses related to agriculture,
like agriculture economics, agroeconomics, or agriculture and biosciences, or like agriculture, plant and animal breeding. All these type of courses are being offered by universities such as University of Hohenheim, Technical University of Munich, University of Göttingen, University of Kassel, that is the university we are doing our masters from, and University of Bonn, University of Giessen, Humboldt University of Berlin. So these are the main seven university. Also University of Kiel, they offer a dairy science, dairy engineering, but they also offer agroeconomic program, agroeconomics and agriculture related programs in University of Kiel. So these are the main universities. And including in that, University of Kassel is doing a joint program with University of Göttingen.
University of Göttingen. It's like for food technology, even the courses like agricultural marketing, sustainability related courses, everything are taught for us as well. So University of Kassel is also a considerable option for learning, doing your master's.
The main agriculture program offered by University of Kassel is sustainability, sustainable international agriculture. It is along with University of Göttingen. So as you know, sustainability is some of the one of the biggest firm growing in European culture. So this is one considerable option. And even the IFBC course, which is offering the organic agriculture related modules, it won't be a pure agriculture option, but this is also a considerable option for you. So apart from that, which are the universities offering relatable agriculture courses?
So there are a couple of core colleges or universities which we noted, which they have provide the courses related to ecology, environment and forestry.
More of environmental engineering.
Yeah, like, environmental pollution, pollution control and some around like courses like that.
It was good to know there was a course in climate change management. So these, which are those universities?
So you can consider the following universities as well. University of Dresden, Brandenburg University of Technology, Eberswalde University of Sustainable Development, University of Beiruth and University of Koblenz are among those colleges.
Yeah.
So these also offer free education. So these colleges are as well English taught programs. So you can try to apply for this courses in Germany.
Yeah.
And regarding the opportunities, we have listed up a set of jobs which are highly paid in the sector of agriculture, which includes
biochemist, agronomy and sales manager, agriculture engineering, engineers basically, food scientist also, certain chemical related or agriculture related scientists come to us, also work as food scientist, and agriculture operations manager, bioinformatics scientist and agriculture economist. These are one of the most paid
most
or recognized agriculture related jobs.
More or less the pay will start from 49,000 euros and above.
Yeah, which is like one of the basic payment you have to get a PR in Germany as well.
So that's all about today's video. It's a very short video. I hope it's informative for you. So all the links and related courses, colleges, everything is listed down in the description box.
Yeah, and the courses and the university we discussed are purely English taught programs only, and including zero tuition fees. You can find around 25 to 30 courses in this category with this filter in DAD as well. So if you are eligible with a German language skill, then there are some more opportunity with the courses. So you can search that way as well.
So thanks for watching.